Modeling is not a job. Modeling is a lifestyle. When you wake up in the morning, you are modeling. When you go to your office, you are modeling. While you walk on the street, you are modeling. Modeling is a lifestyle. So hypnotic, thinking about what I do to that body. I get you like, ooh baby, baby, ooh baby, baby. Got no drink in my hand, but I'm wasted. Getting drunk, all the thought of you naked. I get you like, ooh baby, baby, ooh baby, baby. Ooh baby, baby, ooh baby, baby. And I tried to fight it, to fight it. But you're so magnetic, magnetic. Got one life, just live it, just live it. Now relax and get on your back.
I'm called Fiona Natukunda and I'm the marketing manager for the International Modeling School in Uganda. The most exciting part of my job is meeting students and watching them grow in the modeling industry. The people should come and join us, be part of us, and experience what the other students have experienced.
So we take on whoever is interested and has those characteristics that we are looking for, train them in runway, walking, photography, of course communication skills because it's needed. I like interacting with our models, of course. They're all different and they bring in something new. I get to learn more about them when I interact with them.
International School of Modeling has really changed a lot about me. One, I have really learned the way of dressing. Number two, it has given me confidence, especially around new people. Number three, I have learned that whatever you want, as long as you believe in yourself, you can get it.
International School of Modeling because I want to become a professional model. I love catwalking. I love everything to do with it. I love photography. Walking on the runway is very exciting.
So we started this school, as the school was started specifically to bring services closer and to as well make sure Uganda gets the kind of models that can as well push as far as international. I assure each and every model out there that your career will rest assured. You rest assured that your career is secured. So look no further than the International School of Modeling.
Close your tired eyes, relax and then count from 1 to 10 and open them. All these heavy thoughts will try to weigh you down, but not this time.
The school started the fourth January this year, and its main objective was to produce professional models that could be fully packaged and could do anything in advertisement, fashion, modeling, and anything that involves models. It's hard to start up a dream when that dream has been tarnished by the people before you. It's hard to really fight to achieve something when that something has been spoiled by the people before us.
To all corporate companies out there, they should also come and invest
in the modeling and then the fashion industry of Uganda, because we also need to build it, push it to a certain level whereby it's really recognized, respected, and then known worldwide. The next 5 years, we should really be known internationally. We should move countries, we should move continents.
Hello viewers, my name is Katende Sean Michael. I work with the International School of Modeling. I'm heading the photography department and I train modeling photography. Okay, people watching me, and what I want to tell you is that we perfect our talents. How? We perfect our talents by training people to become professional models. And when a person becomes a professional model, there is higher chances of being successful in the modeling world. And when you look at modeling, most of us, we may not put our emphasis. But modeling is one of the avenues of which we can excel our talent, because many young people out there, they have the talent, but they don't know how to display it and they don't know how to get it. That's why I call people who are there, when you know that you have a talent in modeling, just come to International School of Modeling, located at Ham Towers, 5th floor, your dream will come true. That's the only message I have for you. Bye-bye.
So as the International School of Modeling, we are looking forward to pushing it as far as East Africa and, if possible, as far as Africa, and partnering as well with agencies or schools in different countries.
We are another kind of management, model management, that only makes the world there believe in us. Please give us a chance. Try us and you will not be disappointed with what you'll find with us.